इज 2.12 क्वेश्चन नंबर 11 सॉल्व log x to the base 2 minus 3 log x to the base 1 by 2 equal to 6. Solve means we have to find out the value for x. So this I can write it as log x to the base 2 minus 3. This I can use change of base rule and write it as log 1 by 2 to the base x equal to 6. I have applied the change of base rule here. The next step, log x to the base 2 minus 3 by log 1 by 2 can be written as 2 to the power minus 1. 2 to the power minus 1 means 1 by 2 to the base x equal to 6. Now let me apply the power rule here. So when I apply the power rule, I will have minus 3, this minus 1 will come in the front. So minus log 2 to the base x equal to 6. You can see this minus sign and this minus sign gets cancelled. So I will have log x to the base 2 plus 3 by log 2 to the base x equal to 6. Once again, let me apply change of base rule. So I'll have log x to the base 2 plus 3 log x to the base 2 equal to 6. When I use the change of base rule, I have to write the reciprocal. So 1 by log 2 to the base x will become log x to the base 2. Now you can see both the places I can take log x to the base 2 common. Then in the bracket I should write 1 plus 3. I have taken log x to the base 2 common, so 1 plus 3 equal to 6. So this is 4 log x to the base 2 equal to 6. This I can write it as log x to the base 2 equal to 6 by 4. So 6 by 4 I can reduce by 2 table. I will have 3 by 2. So log x to the base 2 is equal to 3 by 2. This I can write it in exponential form. So I will have 2 to the power 3 by 2 equal to x. 2 to the power 3 by 2 equal to x can be written as x equal to 2 to the power 1 by 2 into 3. Both the meaning is same. 1 by 2 into 3 is equal to 3 by 2. So I am splitting like this. 2 to the power 1 by 2 is nothing but root 2. Root 2 whole cube. Now root 2 whole cube means I have to multiply root 2 3 times. So let me multiply root 2 3 times. Root 2 into root 2 into root 2. I will have root 2 into root 2 2. So the answer for x is 2 root 2.